everyone, and welcome back to Dance for Wellbeing. Thanks for joining us again, and welcome to anyone new who might be joining. Alright, so as usual, before we get started, just make sure you've got a nice, clear and safe space to dance and a nice sturdy chair. And make sure you've got some water nearby. Remember to take a break anytime that you need to. And just dance the way that your body is feeling today. So if you need to adjust any of the movement to suit yourself, please do that. And I'm Amy.
And I'm Jacqui.
Okay. All right, so are we ready, to start? Yeah.
Okay.
So we've been doing some travel and transport, so we're going to go to Scarborough Fair today.
Oh, how lovely.
All right, so just starting feeling your spine nice and tall. And we're going to take one arm out, growing, and then coming, pulling back in, and another arm growing like a plant and pulling back in. And then you might like to take another direction and back in, and we do that four times. Okay, then we're going to warm up our spine a bit, so our chin drops towards our chest, and we're going to curve down and then come up through a flat back and open the chest. And then we reverse that, so we go down through a flat back and then curling as we come up. And we repeat that whole process. So chin to chest, rolling down, curving the spine, and then coming up through a flat back. And then we go forward with a flat back and let that spine curl. So just really nice fluid movements there. All right, then the next one we're going to do is some circles with our chest. So circling the chest forward, side, and all the way around. And then we take the circles into our knees, circling the knees. And then go with the chest again. See if you can remember the different direction than you did before. And then back to those knees. Okay, then we have some reaching. So we're going to pick some herbs and then pass it back on the opposite direction, pass it to someone. So any direction you like, pick a herb and pass it to someone the opposite direction. So you can go back or forward or anything you like. Okay. And then the last bit, just take the hands up and just let one arm melt down to the ground and come back up to meet the first arm. And then the other arm. And then we're going to let both arms just melt down. So just on your hand, down the side, down your legs, just melting down, and then we're finished. Okay, so Scarborough Fair. So just feeling that length through the spine, feel your feet on the floor, and just breathing. Nice deep breaths. And one arm starts growing any direction and pull it back in. Other arm growing out and back in. Might like to grow a different direction and pulling in. One last time. Going to roll through the spine, to chin to chest, roll down, come up through a nice flat back, that chest a little bit. And let's circle our knees now. And you might like to circle them the other way. Going to pick some parsley and pass it in the opposite direction. And you can go in your own time a bit with this. Oh yes, you might like to smell. What are you going to make with all your herbs? Bring the arms up and let one arm melt down and coming back up and let the other arm just melt down and coming back up and both arms going to melt onto your head down and just relaxing everything as you go down and all the way to our feet. And then slowly coming back up.
Okay. Haven't heard that song for a while, but it's just so peaceful.
Yeah, I think it's like the circular sort of sound of it.
And it's picky herbs, I just have to smell them.
Yeah. Yes.
We had rosemary out of the garden last night. And it just makes your hands smell so beautiful.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Okay, thank you. That was a beautiful way to start. So we're going to do some more flicking with our walkabout warrior. And last week, we might remember, we did flick and flick and flick and down, flick and down. Flick and down. You might want to do that again, or we could have a double flick. Flick, 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 down. Flick, flick, down. Flick, flick, down.
Okay.
So you choose single flicks or double flicks or no flicks at all. That's absolutely fine too. Staying with dabbing and swirling as we did last week, and we're going to start with dabbing one arm. Last week we then dabbed the other arm, but can you now dab a leg instead? And you decide if it's the same arm as leg on the same side of your body or opposite, doesn't matter. I think I'll go with the same today for dabbing. Do, 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 do. And then put them together. At some point in there, we've got 16 counts to dab those two limbs. Just take a moment to pause and then finish the phrase dabbing again. If you want, flick, 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 and down. Flick, flick, down, flick, flick, down, and then the other arm, dum-dum-dum-dum, the other leg, and the arm and leg together. And then we get to swirling. So if you did, when we were dabbing, if you did same arm as leg, so on the same side of the body, maybe you'd like to do one arm swirling and the opposite leg swirling. But, you know, see how you go. See how you go. And at the very end, we've got time to do any kind of dabbing, swirling with whichever limbs you would like, and to finish in, actually today, let's finish in a So all dabbed and swirled and flicked out by then. So let it be a blah.
All right.
So walkabout warrior, thank you. Take a rest anytime you need to. Be as crazy as you like. I'm sure the neighbors will love it. Let's find the beat. Here we go. Flick, 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 down. Flick, flick, down. Flick, and again. Flick, 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 down. Flick, flick, down. Flick, flick, and a dabbing. Wherever you like. Now leg. Arm and leg. Keep on going. Take a pause anytime. Double flicks. Other arm. Remember which one you did the first time. Leg. Be off the floor, on the floor, as you wish. Arm and leg. It was crazy as you like. Maybe pause. Just a moment. Opposite side of my body. Arm and leg. So every time you get to a pause point, we're going to slow down a bit. And flicking.
Again, and we're gonna add a few little extra elements. So we're gonna do the same thing of forward, but this time when you come back, so you can come up onto your toes a bit and forward, and then we pull our legs in and we're going to pull them up onto the toes if you can, and repeat that. So flat up as you come back, flat, and then pull them in up onto your toes. Good. And then we have the same movement for the ticket. Out, other side, and let's do two of the both this time, why not? And then slide around. Okay, we're going to do similar, but this time out to the side. So can you go side, close, oh, side, so up as you close again, side, and then bringing up onto the toes if you can. And like Jacqui's showing, you can use your hands to help you if you would like. And then we repeat it, side, it goes up as it comes in, side, and close. All right, and then tickets. So the next step we did was point, flex, and cleaning the floor, and point, flex, just move your ankle and around we go. Now we leave it the same one time, but the next time we do it, we'll do same start, flex, point. This time we're going to kick outwards and put it back in. See if you can do that with a flexed foot this time. And then other leg, flex, point, flex, point, and big kick out and put it down. The other movement which we did, which will be the same, is just those little circles that go out and then they come back in. And on the other leg, the circles go out and they come back in. Okay, got all that.
Got all that? All right.
All right, so this is Ticket to Ride by the Beatles. Okay, come make sure you're nice and forward on your chair.
The back of the leg as we're doing that kick,
yeah,
with the flex. We'll use that when we stand up. Okay, so let's dance to Doris Day again. So a reminder, maybe you've been practicing this movement over the week, and as I said last week, keep it as smooth as you can. Doesn't matter how big it is, but make it like oil or golden syrup pouring out of the jar. And then we're going to cross the other way and go the other way. You might find that one way feels easier than the other. We've got the big circle. And as I was talking about last week, see if you can use your spine. So you might take your ear all the way down towards the floor as you take your fingers over that side. And then twist when your elbow comes behind you. And curve one side of your torso when the palm is up to the ceiling. And the other side, an arm, an arm, an arm. Elbow behind, and circle. So you can get that really lovely stretch all the way down the back ribs there. And in. As you reach out to the side, expand a little bit more and feel the arc that you're drawing as the arm comes up and over. When you take one arm forward, try and take the other hip back. So I've got my right fingers forward, doesn't matter which one you've got, but my left hip back, one, and move. So you're moving your pelvis, if you can, on the chair as well. And of course the other side for that one. We've got our little circles on the table. Walk your fingers down your palm, bring it in. Circle again. And we're still looking for that smoothness of the movement in the joints. And in. Sevens. Chomp. Da 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 dum. Seven. I have to think so hard for that
one. Yes,
me too. Da, 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 da. As we go up to heaven, let's beat up to heaven. Boom. Count your fingers on the way down. And I think that's all we need. So as much as you can, use your torso. The arms are helping the torso move. So with your breath, hear that lovely pause before we start moving. And then bring the arms up. Change and go back the other way. Even this is movement of the wrists, the elbows, the shoulders. Big wide. And upper arm. Whoops. What am I doing here? And round. I was thinking about using my torso. Why don't I use my proper arm? Other side. Reach out to the side. And wow, pick up the space, way up, and your opposite hip back, and reach out, up and over, opposite hip back, if you can, and slowly out, fill up the space between your palms. Gentle circles again. And we've got the same arm.
Go sentimental journey. Gonna set my heart at ease.
Make it as fluid as possible.
Gonna make a sentimental journey to renew old memories. Got my bag, got my reservation.
Walk down,
spend each dime,
and bring it in. Other side, circle.
Like a child in wild anticipation.
Walk your fingers.
Long to hear that all over.
Sevens.
Seven. That's the time we need.
Beat up to heaven, punch, 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 fingers tapping, make sure you've got them all. Arms out to the side, let's go scoop up, up and over, and stretch. Stretch out, up and over. Bring your hands together and feel that space expanding. So big you can barely hold it anymore. Just wiggle the tips of your fingers and let your arms float down. Well done.
Yeah.
Oh, lovely to see all that movement of your torso there.
It feels nice doing all those smooth flowing movements, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, so it is time to stand up again.
Here we go.
Yes. Alright, so we're going to do from last week trapeze, tightrope walking dance. So we'll keep it very similar. So on the first one, if you like though, so we standing up. So before you stand up again, check your chair's not going to go anywhere. Make sure your feet are going to be nice and underneath you and under your hips when you stand. Take that weight forward and push off your chair or off the top of your legs to come up to standing. And if you're feeling comfortable, you can try just lifting one heel a little bit and then sitting down. But feel free to just leave it as just a plain stand up, sit down. And then we do that again. Now you might like to lift the other heel just a little bit and sit down. And now the next part, which has the option of doing a plie, a little bend, and then sit down, and stand up, bend, and then sit down. But again, you can also just stand up and sit down. And then into the chorus. So either stand up or stay seated for this, but we're going to use our arms as if we're balancing on a tightrope and just playing with taking that weight from side to side a little bit. And then we're going to push our arms away from each other and sitting down. And this is the part where we get to use our abs a bit. So we're going to take a few poses, anything you like, but imagine you're in the circus, swinging on the tightrope, holding a beautiful pose for the audience. And then we're going to do a big swing with the upper body, swing, and back the other way. Okay, then we repeat the verse and the chorus, and the other thing we're going to do is sort of a swing forward on our chair with one arm, so you can forward, come back, and then just the arm release. And other side forward, come back, and release. And you can either just stay fully seated during that swing, or if you like, you can lift up just a little bit. And then we go, just go down, open both arms out, and then we have a few more poses, and I think that's all. Yeah. All
right. On our tightropes.
Yes. So you can follow a seated version, do the standing, or some combination of both, depending how you feel.
You know I want you.
And standing up. And you might like to lift one heel a little bit. And sit down.
I know you want me.
Standing up again.
So don't
lift a little bit.
Sit down.
You claim it's not in the now with a plie, if you like.
Out of reach
down.
From me. But you're here in my heart, so
little
who can
bend.
Tell me if I decide that you're
down.
My destiny.
Can we stand
what
up again? Just balancing side to side.
Be mine. Nothing can
push apart.
Apart.
And sitting
you'll
down.
Be the one I was meant to find.
Okay, your most it's fantastic
you,
poses.
And it's up to
switch.
No one can
switch
say what we need
and
to
switch
be.
And around you go.
Maybe
the
other
way.
Could be ours tonight.
Just take a nice breath. And out. And standing up. And lift one heel if you like. And sitting down. If you like, and one more, plie, arms apart and sitting down. Last time, just side to side.
You know I want you. It's not a secret I tried to hide, but I can't
and
have
one
you.
More push.
We're bound
and
to break in
down.
My hands are tied.
Hey, well done. Hard work for you, those legs and abs as well.
Those balances when your feet are off the floor, I'm finding like I really have to hold
yeah,
on with my abdominals.
That's true. Alright.
Okay, have a drink if you need one. And then we're going to go from tightrope walking to having a hot air balloon ride. Because it's a bit too late in the season now, so we'll just have to imagine that we're going on one instead. So I'm going to come to standing, come to the back of my chair. And you'll probably remember this song from, if not earlier this season, maybe last year, maybe, when we did transport before. So the same elements that we often do as we're behind our chairs. We have, whoa, there goes an ankle bend and stretch. Do your ankles click too? And bend and stretch. And you might remember last week we were doing lots of weight shifting. So let's take a huge step, or as huge as you'd like, out to one side, come back in. And go to the other side and come back in. Bend and stretch through the middle. Go to one side. I might change which side I go first. And the other side. With the risers, let's play with that movement that we did when we were going around the world. So up on your toes and just see if you can take one foot off the floor. Now there's all sorts of options. Keep both heels on the floor and lift one foot. Lift both heels off the floor and stay on 2 feet, or both heels off the floor, take 1 foot off the floor, so a bit of a balance there, and come down, and the other side. We've got legs out wide, more bending and stretching, more reaching, flying, and down, and the other side, and down. And we're back on this diagonal of the chair again. So last week we were doing calypso and we were doing big circles with our legs and lots of swishing. This time, those circles that we did with take a ride, ticket for a ride, can we just do circles? You don't have to move the leg all the way around, but circle one way, circle the other way, and change sides of your chair and go with the other side. If you'd prefer to do this on the floor, that's an option. If you want to do bigger rounds with your leg, see what works for you. I'm going to stir the pot one way and stir it the other way. And then come back for more rising and balancing. So ready for a hot air balloon ride?
I am. Sounds great.
It'll be really chilly this in the morning. I might leave it till early autumn or spring. Here we go. Ready to bend. Stretch. Bend. Stretch. Huge steps. Far as you can. And come back in. Go again. Bend and stretch. step, or as huge as you would like to do. And rise up, 1 foot off the floor, and down, rise up, other foot off the floor, or not, as you wish. And legs wide. To a big fly up. Bend through the middle again. Other side. I'm going to stay on 2 feet this time. Rise up. Down. Up. Down. One more. Maybe hands come off the chair. And go to the side. Go the other way. You change feet if you need to. Let's see if we can balance on this foot. And then the other side. Keep the leg that you're standing on really long. And back behind our chair. Bend and stretch. Let's rise up now. Rise. Float upwards. And down, bend and stretch. Rise up. And down. Rise up. Can you take 1 foot off the floor? And come down. Rise up again. Other foot. See how you go. And down. And the arms up, reach them all the way up and out. Send your chest up to the sky, heels and toes firmly on the floor, fly away, and then come back down to earth. Well done. It's quite a lot of work to stand up on your toes and lift 1 foot off the floor, but yeah, see what works for you. If it's there, great, and if it's not, don't worry.
Yes, it's a very... You feel all these muscles working when you lift, even on the chair.
Do those
lifting
circles.
Up that leg and doing those circles, yeah.
Yes. We'll get stronger legs yet.
Okay. All right, so we're going to do our rhythm again with 9 to 5. And this time we might do some clicking and see if you can click in. And if you can't click, just do a clap. I know there. I can mostly click, but sometimes it doesn't work. So see how you go. But we go 1, 2, 3, 4. See if you can click somewhere else for the next one. 1, 2, 3, 4. We've got 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Then we, like last time, just with our movement, so any movement you like. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so you can make quite gradual movements, or you can do different crazy wild movements, whatever you like. And then we just have the chorus. So we went up and around, doing the clock and back. And then we took our head around. And then we were just driving anywhere you like. Might like to do an angry horn or something. And then we repeat that clock. You can use the other hand if you want. Same thing here, and then we had up, up, side, side, down, down, and point. Okay, all right.
Ready to go?
Yeah, so clicking anywhere you like.
9-5.
Yeah. Let's get the beat. Thank you. moving. And one, two, three. One, two, three, four. And back the other way. And swing around. And driving. And other hand. Back the other way.
Shapes some more, because shapes and rhythm, there's so many things that you can do with them. So I'm going to stand up and come behind my chair to start with. And we did this one a couple of weeks ago as well. So we're taking that phrase of eight counts, and can you move, I'll stay with smooth, we've been talking about smooth today, smoothly through it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You've got that whole time to go somewhere. Don't decide where you're going to go until you get there, but just see what happens. And then we'll go again. So a new movement. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you can see I'm heading around my chair. You don't need to do that if you don't want to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And a new movement again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So in your mind, be clear where a new movement starts. And then you've only got four counts to do a movement. 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe change the direction you're going. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can use your chair anytime you like. You might decide you're going to sit back down since it's right there. See what happens. And then you've got duration of two counts. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, and a whole bunch of them. And then of course we go into ones, which is kind of like we were doing with the fours earlier. So you get a chance to keep working on that kind of idea sitting, or bring it up to standing if you wish. Okay, let's do, the track is called Walk, from the movie Proof. And I think it's by Not Drowning Waving. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we go. Take 8 counts. 1. And 8 again. 8 again. And 8. pause. Four. 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 One more four. Four. One, two, three. Now two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One. And just notice where you finished. Ah, both bending forwards.
Yeah.
Very good. I had a very nice dance with my chair, using it as a partner in all sorts of different ways, so all of those surfaces that you might be able to play with. And if you've got walls close by, then you can also play with the walls if you like. But maybe don't leave handprints on the wall.
Those ones feel very fast. I don't know if it's in comparison with the eights or, mm-hmm. but yeah, nice contrast.
Yeah, I like going from the ones to the eights.
Yeah.
Slow down. Okay.
All right. Well, we've got another one where you can stand up if you like.
Mm.
Okay. All right. So, same as last week, we're doing stepping out with my baby with a few little additions as well. So we're keeping the same pattern with our feet, but you can take an arm with it as well. So step together, and then on the front, two, three. See if you can, let's go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. So it's a bit tricky because your feet are sort of going at a different pace than your arm. Let's see how you go. And then in. In, in, in. So, and then on the side. So on the side, the arm sort of is similar to the leg. And then as we go to the front, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, and da, 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 da. Okay. Then, we had the sail, so that's just the same, a big lean, and imagine a big sail shape there. And sails, you might like to look up at your hand. And then we've got our top hat and our white tie and our tails and a little shoulder shimmy. And then we take that walk around, so start with the outside leg, walk walk and point with your foot and your imaginary cane. Walk, walk and point. Walk, walk and point. And on this one we do it just three times and then we've got the big shimmy with those arms. Alright, then we keep walking and there's a musical part. So last time we froze, this time we're going to be walking and then instead of freezing, just dancing on the spot. So whatever moves you like. And then we continue walking. It's about four walks, I think, and then dance on the spot. And walk, 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 dance on the spot. And we do that for four times. Then we go back the other way with the first walk that we did. So again, starting on the outside leg, walk, walk and point. Walk, walk and point. Walk, walk and point. This time we do it four times and point. And then we're just going to dance and freeze and dance and freeze. We just do that twice. And then we are back to the start. So I might, do you want to go over the first step or are you good?
I think I'm okay to
start. Okay, good. So just remember that. All right. Okay, so finding a nice spot behind your chair and standing up nice and tall and getting ready to step out. As you walk forward and back, in, okay, out, out, arm goes up as you go forward, two, three, four, in, and show me those sails, beautiful reach out to the side, stretching, sorry I'm a bit slow, okay, tails, walking, walk, and point. Walk, walk, point. Walk, walk, point. And big arms. And walk. Dance on the spot. Walk. Dance on the spot. Walk. Dance on the spot. And walk. Last time. Dancing on the spot. Walk around the other way, if you can. Point, walk, walk, point. Walk, walk, point. Walk, walk, point. Now dancing and freeze. Dancing and freeze. Okay, back to the verse. Out, out, out. Going up, two, three, four, and back. Two, three, four, and in. In, out, out, one, two, three, four, and back, two, three, four, and in, and reach. Oh, sorry, I'm slow again. Back and one, tie, tails. Step, point, one, two, point, point, and big two, and a little dance, and find an ending. Okay, very good. Sorry, I got a bit too into those.
Maybe
stretches
because we've been doing so many weight shifts.
Yeah.
It felt really nice to have a nice big stretch there. But yes, it'd be nice to have our tails too.
Yes.
Okay. So we're at the end again, aren't we?
We are.
It just seems to go so quickly. All right. I might just ask you to put the music on and follow along for a cool down. So just feel your breath. Yo-Yo Ma playing his beautiful cello. Bring your chin to your chest. And keep going so your head goes down towards your legs. Take Take your hands down to your shins, ankles. And then bring yourself back up again, roll up through your spine. Take the hands along your thighs, up the sides of your body, all the way up to the sky. Keep looking upwards as your arms come out to the side. And tip one down towards the floor. Back up to center and to the other side. And come back up to center. Stretch your leg forward. Close the space between your hands. Take your hands down towards your leg. Just stay there for a moment. And bring yourself back in. Out the side again. Close the space between your hands, other leg. And go forward. And bring everything back in. Take one leg out to the side and stretch your arm. Feel that whole side of your body expanding. And come in. Other side. And come back in. And move the space between your hands. As we've been doing, let your spine move as well. Make the movement smaller. The end of our road again today.
Oh, that was beautiful. Thanks, Jacqui. Lovely music.
It's gorgeous, isn't it?
Yeah.
So have a lovely week. Thanks for joining us again. We look forward to seeing you next week. And stay warm.
Yes. Yes. Getting into the chilly end of the...
It certainly is. I got warm with that dancing.
Yes. All right. So thanks, everyone. Oh, sorry.
No, that's all right. You go.
Oh, I was just... Yeah. Thanks, everyone, and we'll see you next week.
We'll see you next week. Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.